Difference between coal and charcoal. Definition: Coal. Coal is a fossil fuel similar to natural gas and oil, which is in a solid rock form. Coal is formed by collecting plant debris in swamps. Definition: Charcoal. Charcoal is a solid product that is formed after plants are exposed to high temperatures and a limited supply of oxygen. This means that there is incomplete burning, resulting in black-gray solid products that are used to generate heat. Mineral: Coal. Coal is a mineral. Mineral: Charcoal. Charcoal is not a mineral. Formation: Coal. Coal is formed via biological and geological processes that animal and plant material undergo for millions of years. Formation: Charcoal. Charcoal is formed by slow pyrolysis of carbonaceous materials. Raw material: Coal. Coal is formed from dead animal and plant materials. Raw material: Charcoal. Charcoal is formed from carbonaceous materials. Appearance: Coal. The appearance of coal depends on the type of coal. Anthracite coal has a black metallic luster, whereas lignite coal has a brown, dull appearance. Appearance: Charcoal. Charcoal appears as a porous black solid material. Use: Coal is used mainly as a fuel. Use: Charcoal. Charcoal is used as a fuel, a carbon source for purification and filtration purposes, etc. Environmental impacts: Coal. Air pollution, displacement of people, etc. Environmental impacts: Charcoal. Deforestation, soil erosion, desertification.